John Panichiaro, and it's been backed from black figures in to be just in the red at $1.95, 2.15 into $1.95. It's Time Red, 3.80 to 4.20, comes into 3.10. 5.50 to 6.50 Detox, Snowstorm 3.60 to 5.50 as they're being called in. A field of seven here. The first was taken out by the well-tried second favourite, Two to Queen for Cess Drury. A Daughter of Beast Unleashed was backed from $6 into $3.60. It's $1.95, now $2, small scale. Good support late for It's Time Red for trainer Paul Graham. It's the late mail, the two. It's in from top price of $4.20 to $2.60. $2 small scale off the red. Green light, ready now. Away, small scale second out. The well-tried It's Time Red is going to lead. It goes two lengths clear of Detox. Small scale is back to third. And now we're running wide there around them was He's Impetuous. Snowstorm Black Max is back near the tail with far more standards. But It's Time Red absolutely canters home. It's Time Red is, I reckon it's won by nine lengths over the Scamper. Second will go to He's Impetuous. Third to Detox, small scale. Then comes Snowstorm Black Max and Far More Standards. This has to run time, surely. Yeah, around 17 seconds in heat two of the maiden for Sky Racing.